with KHON2 weather, Justin Cruz.
Well, if you were out and about today, perhaps checking out the parade in Kapolei, Prince Kuhio Parade, we've got beautiful weather on tap, similar to today, maybe just a bit more cloudy. We have some high clouds moving through. Currently 77 with northeast trade winds at 8 miles per hour. The trades are sticking around this weekend. So essentially, we're going to see the same weather pattern that we've seen so far today. No weather threats. Even the surf is not that high right now. We are in good shape. There's a large storm to the north of us. That's not really impacting us, but it may bring some added showers to the state by next week, even the one behind it. For now, though, we do have trade winds tomorrow. They are gone Monday, however. Kona winds take over, light and variable winds take over, thanks to the proximity of this storm, essentially blocking the trade winds from moving into the islands. As far as showers go, we'll probably see a few more showers tomorrow. Nothing very heavy, just windward showers cycling through the islands. Also, the potential for some afternoon rain over the Big Island, the Saddle, the Kona side, upper elevations of the Kona side. But again, nothing very heavy. It does start to increase the showers on Monday ahead of another system that will be moving through the islands next week. Some of the heavy rain already popping up on the radar for Tuesday. For now, though, we're just seeing very dry conditions that should hold overnight tonight in through tomorrow. Again, we might see a few more windward showers, but that's really about it, with the exception of the Big Island's Kona coast, which did see some heavier rains in the Saddle and the upper elevations of Kona. A surf for the South Shores tomorrow, 1 to 3. Then we've got 4, 5, and 6 for the West, East, and North Shores, respectively. All right, let's take a look at the rest of the holiday weekend. Still a bit cloudy. The difference between tomorrow and Monday is that we will not have trade winds starting Monday, lasting through much of next week, and a boost in showers around the Tuesday through Wednesday timeframe.